But we have learned a lot during our stay here. More than that, I think the cementation of the friendship between the two countries is obvious. My colleagues, my wife and I go back home carrying very happy memories of our visit to Kenya, and we just would like to thank Mzee Kenyatta and his ministers and the mayor of Nairobi and all the people of Kenya for this wonderful time. The cementation of friendship between the two countries obviously means plenty of important discussions behind doors.